community is leaning on its leaders to do something about the earthquakes. Folks in Payne County have a hunch injection wells are behind the shaking. Well, now they want those banned. KOCO's Patty Moon has that story. It's new at 10 from Stillwater.
Here is the one area that we feel is strongly, it just continues to get worse.
Angela Spots thinks injection wells are causing an earthquake swarm around her home.
You can hear the grinding. You can hear the sounds. The air definitely has different smells. I mean, it's very noticeable that it's being done.
I know what you're talking about.
Well water, Spot says, is another sign of the troubles.
Our well, all of a sudden, the water, tap water, turned, had a lot of red clay sediment.
She and her neighbors think now is the time to discuss solutions.
It's the conversation at bowling. It's the conversation at the coffee house. Everybody's wondering what to do. I think a lot of us are starting to really be concerned of your property value.
The Oklahoma Corporation Commission is the only regulator of oil and gas in our state. Angela Spots thinks it's time to pressure those people and get some real answers.
How does it not affect it? We're doing it on fault lines. Our state has no regulations for drilling over fault lines.
In Payne County, Patty Moon, KOCO 5 News.
Now, Payne County commissioners say it is still too early to blame injection wells as the cause for the earthquakes. They say even if that is the case, they still would have to turn to the Corporation Commission.